That means it's time to head to the Mix 94.1 studio, and look who it is. It's our friend Las Vegas Now host Mercedes Martinez with a look at what is trending this morning. Mercedes, good to see you again. How you doing?
It's great to see you too. Happy Friday, John. Some hard-working frontline workers are trending this morning because of Post Malone. They are scoring a free pair of Post Malone Crocs. Now, the rapper is giving away 10,000 pairs to employees at 70 hospitals across the country as a way to thank them for their hard work during the pandemic. Now, the Crocs were just released last month. They sold out in less than an hour, and it's actually a partnership with Musicians on Call, which brings live and recorded music to people in the hospital. You have probably heard of them because they did help out in Las Vegas after 1 October. Now to President-elect Joe Biden's inauguration. A couple Las Vegas headliners will be taking the stage during the historic event next week. Lady Gaga will sing the national anthem, and J-Lo is also set to perform. John, should be a star-studded event, don't you think?
In an inauguration that's star-studded, that is not uncommon, and certainly they're picking from the cream of the crop there. Let's spice things up a little bit here on a Friday morning, Mercedes. Taco Bell has admitted to a huge mistake. What are the details?
Yes. People were really upset when the fast food chain decided they were going to scrap some of the items from their menu last year. Now, they got rid of potatoes, which meant bye-bye to the popular cheesy fiesta spicy potato soft taco. The CEO actually made a big announcement that their return would be coming in this spudtastic video.
And you know what? We're bringing them back. That's right. As of March 11th, potatoes are officially back at Taco Bell. And since you're still watching this potato speak, I'll let you in on a little secret. This year, we're going big on our vegetarian menu. We're going above and beyond. Anyways, that's all I got. Later, taters.
You heard the potato. They are returning on March 11th. So they're going to be adding more vegetarian options also to people who would like that from Taco Bell. They're also going to be testing out Beyond Meat products next year. So some more options for everyone, John.
I've had Taco Bell before. I thought they'd already gone Beyond Meat years ago, but I guess they're sort of out changing things a little bit. That was a cheap shot. I apologize. I didn't know that Taco Bell does its big reveals with like potato, Mr. Potato faces there. That's a different look.
I know, I didn't either. I was really hoping they were going to bring back the Mexican pizza.
That was
the big announcement, I thought, and it was the potatoes.
Tragic. Tragic stuff. Well, Mercedes, if they do make a change to that, we'll make sure we break into our coverage and have a complete recap. Have yourself a good rest of your Friday.
I will have all the details for you.
A good rest of the Friday. Have a good weekend as well, Mercedes. Good to see you.